And a very warm welcome to PTV World News. With the news at this hour, I am Fiza Sajavel.
And I am Ali Ahmed. On the initiative of the Prime Minister, a strong campaign against the electricity theft launched across the country is yielding positive results. Sakhar Electric Power Company, the most loss-making distribution company in Pakistan for the past several years, has collected huge amounts from the defaulters in the first 3 weeks of the campaign. Details in this report by Kulsoom Siddiqui from Sakhar.
On the instructions of the Prime Minister of Pakistan, ongoing campaign against electricity theft, SEPCO has collected more than 1,620 million rupees in various actions against electricity thieves and defaulters in the first 3 weeks. Under the institutional self-accountability process, 31 employees have been suspended, according to spokesperson Tufail Ahmed Sumro. 10 districts of SEPCO region, including Sakhar, Kotki, Shikarpur, Jharkhana, Dadu, Nowshero Feroz, Kashmir, Jekmabad and Kambar Shahdad Court are taking continuous action against electricity stealers and defaulters. In this crackdown, 1,350 transformers have been disconnected, 390 transformers have been taken down and deposited in the office. Taking action against more than 2,000 electricity thieves, heavy fines have been collected. 650 cases have been registered in the different cities, in which around 100 people have been arrested. According to the spokesperson, 15,000 illegal kunda connections have been cut from Sakhar Circle, 35,000 from Ghotki, 20,000 from Larkana, 19,000 from Shikarpur, and 15,000 from Dadu. Zero tolerance policy against electricity theft is being followed by the institution to eliminate the continuous heavy losses from the several past years. Kulsoom Siddiqui, PTV World, Sakhar.